bulldog, ready to go to battle and put on a show. This guy has some of the best throws I have ever seen in all my years of commentating. His timing, his delivery, and the power in which he delivers these techniques is beautiful to watch. Bulldog steps inside the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Dominant victory as he works his way towards the octagon. This fighter has an iron jaw. I have seen him take shots on the chin and not be affected, shots that would knock a lesser man completely unconscious. Enters the octagon, set for a heavyweight tilt. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Lewis is 8 years his elder. Bulldog weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Toyota Center in Houston.
This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Phoenix, Arizona, Robinson. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 16 wins, 4 losses. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 260 pounds. Fighting out of Houston, Texas, Derek the Black Beast Lewis!
All right, meet the rules of the locker room. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, match your corners, come out fighting.
The fight is finally here. We have been talking about this matchup for months. Both men ready to lay it all on the line.
You ready?
And here we go! 5 5-minute rounds. Flying knee. That's a beautiful hook.
Vicious knee to the body.
Swing and a miss. Oh, that's a big head kick. Hard straight punch.
Very good shot.
He lands a huge left.
Big shots.
Teeing off.
Yeah. big right hand. Vicious combination. Big head kick lands. That's a big hook. Nice job avoiding the leg kick. He blocks the punch.
Oh, flying knee.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, head kick. The kick. Big straight punch. He connects with the left. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Big combination.
And he's got the single leg takedown.
Keep moving. He's moved to full guard. The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse. Big kick to the head.
Left hand.
Solid jab. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Lewis with a good left. And again, he's able to connect with the leg kick. He's done a really good job here so far, Joe. And he's going to take the spring out of his opponent's step.
No doubt about it, Mike. I don't think there could be any debate.
Bulldog with the double.
Oh, he landed a right hand. Oh, flying knee. Big punch.
Combination.
Into that uppercut, but fell short.
Oh, jumping knee. Damaging knee. Head kick. Oh,
nasty right hand.
Hard straight punch.
Big shot with a huge left.
Oh,
beautiful kick to the body. Wow, swinging a miss.
Big right hand.
Oh, he completes the suplex.
Man.
Half guard.
The cut on his eyebrow is starting to get worse.
Oh, wow. That was a big left hand he connected with.
All over him on the ground.
Looking to pass guard.
Oh, look at that.
Hard hook. Huge leg kick.
Round one is complete. Wow, what a round. These two came to fight.
Absolutely, Mike. The fact that these two are still standing is incredible. Both fighters have so much heart. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Lots of action in that round.
Brittany gets us set for round number two.
Okay, ready? Round two. You ready?
Round two. Bulldogs displayed some pinpoint accuracy and outstanding striking in that last round, Joe.
That was a great round for him. Really showcased his technical striking.
Beautiful uppercut.
Man, he has landed so much damage that both of his eyes have started to swell now. He continues to score with his strikes.
Good body shot.
That vicious elbow lands to the head. Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot.
All over him on the ground. Going
again. These are some bombs he is throwing.
That's a big hook.
Oh, he's landed some good shots.
Oh, that rocked
here.
Him.
Oh, big shot.
Wow.
Oh, that's it.
He's
it
out. Is all over.
Straight punch for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see if we can get a better look at it from a different angle. Watch this again here. Boom! And then he's out.
Here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bugliani has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 10 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Robinson!
Bulldog, winner by knockout.